Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, Beast Alvarado. In today's video, we're going to review the three new Ultimate Legends that will be dropping tomorrow. We're towards the end of Men 21, which means we barely have content. We have 1 or 2 days that we have players, new content, new players within the game. So, we're towards the end, or we're already at the end. So, let me know in the comment section down below, will you guys pick up any of these three players? And let me know down below, are you guys ready for the beta for Men 22? We might be getting it next week on Thursday, but let me know down below, did you guys sign up for it, or did you guys miss the opportunity? So right above are the three players that will be dropping tomorrow, and to be honest with you, these players are pretty solid players. Let me know, what's your overall thoughts on Men 21. For me, this year was a big W. All the content and promos were W. It's just the gameplay and the servers were straight L's. But our first player you guys see right here on the screen, Strong Safety Zone. 99, of course, John Lynch, 94 speed, 95 acceleration, 98 tackling, 99 play recognition, 98 pursuit, 85 man coverage, 98 zone coverage, and 99 hit power. I'll be honest with you guys, this is a pretty solid card. This will be an even better card powered up. And, of course, if you guys are running theme teams for Buccaneers, this is a must-have card in my opinion. But let me know your thoughts down below. I mean, at this point, all these players should be affordable. The market is not high, which is really good for us people us players that are still playing the game. But this is a W in my opinion. Will I pick him up on my team? Probably not, because I have DK Metcalf and I have Taylor Mays as my strong safeties and free safety. But let me know down below, will you guys pick up this card? Yes or no? Our next player, I mean, who doesn't know who Ray Lewis is? Man, Ray Lewis is one of the hardest defensive players that each time he hits you, man, you already know you're either going to fumble the ball. And when you talk about hit stick, man, Ray Lewis is the number one person I think about. I mean, how many times did I see him just destroy and lay out a wide receiver after they caught the ball? So many. But look at the card itself. 93 speed, 95 acceleration, 92 strength, 99 tackling, 99 play recognition, 97 block shed, 99 power move, and 84 zone coverage. I mean, for a field general, for a middle linebacker, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, there's so many better options out there, not to mention Ray Lewis at the end of the game for Madden 21, 93 speed. Of course, with plus 2 sprinter, jumps to 95, powered up, you guys already know it gets that plus 1 speed. I would stay away from this card. I mean, if you guys are running a theme team for any player, go pick up that player, because it's only gonna make your theme team much better. And overall, it's going to complete your theme team. But Ray Lewis, in my opinion, is not going to cut it because of the speed. Not to mention, my middle linebackers or linebackers just in general have not been able to intercept the ball at all this year or last year's Madden. So I'll pass on this card. Let me know your thoughts down below. Our next and final player is quarterback strong arm Culpepper. 90 speed, 98 throw power, 96 short accuracy, 95 medium accuracy, 98 deep accuracy, 96 throw under pressure, 97 run, and 97 play action. Like I said, if you guys are running theme teams, go pick up these players. Have fun with these players, move players around positions. But for a quarterback, I mean, the number one guy I want on my team is A-Rod. A-Rod just released today for going tickets, and obviously, he's gonna have that crazy release. But if you guys want to see gameplay on any of these players, I'll add them on the squad, post it up. So let me know in the comment section down below if you guys want to see that. But for Culpepper, I'm gonna pass on him just because Michael Vick, I mean Michael Vick, A-Rod, those are just two other players that I would rather get. Not to mention, I feel like going ticket QBs this year are very affordable. Not to mention RG3, who I have right now as our starting quarterback. But let me know down below, at these three players, if you guys had an opportunity or had a chance to get one for free, who would you guys pick and why? I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, guys, leave your thoughts down below and let me know, guys. Are you guys still playing Madden 21, yes or no? I'll be honest with you guys, I only jump on Madden from Thursday to probably Saturday night. After that, it's GG's for me. I'm ready for next week. Next week, I'm expecting the beta to drop. If you guys don't know, EA did have a stream where you could sign up and work for EA, and we all believe it's the beta. So if it is the beta, I'm ready, I'm excited, and I'm ready to give you guys, you know, everybody that watches my channel or watches this video, the content, the tips, and my overall thoughts on the beta once it drops.